Hey queens and kings, welcome back to my channel, and today we will be making a bomb mask that I recently tried on my hair, which was so successful, and I'll be sharing with you all the ingredients that I placed in the mask and the benefits of all these ingredients. So to give you that detailed overview of how important these ingredients are, I will have to just speak over the video, so you make sure that you're watching to see all the ingredients that I use while you're listening to what I'm saying. And also, I'll be doing a second video showing how I applied this beautiful moisturizing mask onto my hair and how much my 4C hair just loved this mask. I'm telling you, you guys need to try this and make sure you share your results with me. This was actually my first time making and using this mask, and the results were so mind-blowing that I have to incorporate this into my wash day routine. And if you guys are looking forward to my wash day routine, make sure you leave it in the comment that you guys would like to see a video of my wash day routine. So the main ingredient of this hair mask is avocado. So avocado, amongst many other ingredients, is rich in vitamin C, vitamin E, iron, zinc, vitamin A, and B vitamin. Without trying to be too scientific, I'm gonna try to be as brief and very clear as possible. So vitamin A is essential for the growth of all cells. It helps the skin gland to make sebum, which moisturizes the scalp and helps to keep the hair healthy. B vitamin plays an essential role in the production of red blood cells, which carry oxygen and nutrients to the scalp and hair follicle. Vitamin C serves as an antioxidant, which helps to alleviate the hair of damage and just helps you to keep a healthy hair and scalp. Vitamin C is also used in the production of collagen, which provides some building blocks for keratin, which is the most abundant protein within the hair. Most importantly, vitamin C helps the body to absorb iron, which is very essential to red blood cells carrying oxygen, which plays a vital role in cell growth, and in our case, hair growth. Like vitamin C, vitamin E is also an antioxidant, which basically helps to repair damage and keep the hair and scalp healthy. Zinc also plays a very important role in hair tissue growth and repair. Another ingredient in which we used was an egg. Egg is very important, seeing that it is very rich in proteins. So this helps to basically rebuild the keratin gaps in the structure of the hair, because it would provide the building blocks for that particular protein. And it is also very rich in a vitamin known as lutein, which helps to hydrate the hair and improve elasticity. So the egg white is the most richest source of protein, while the egg yolk is also very rich in proteins, but less than that of the egg whites. And it also contains abundant sources of B vitamin and folic acid, which helps to also promote healthy hair growth. Honey was then used because of its amazing emollient properties. This basically means that it is very good at sealing in moisture, so it helps to keep your hair moisturized. It is also a very good antioxidant. So as I mentioned before, this helps to relieve the hair of damage and it helps to keep your scalp and your hair healthy. So for the oils, I used whatever oil I had available and whatever oil works best for my hair. So you can do the same for you, just personalize the mask, make it ideal for your hair. So the oils that I used were olive oil, jojoba oil, vitamin E oil, almond oil, argan oil, macadamia oil, and castor oil. I did not measure these oils. I basically used them in proportion to what I felt like my hair would have benefited from the most. So the benefits for the individual oils that I used are as followed. Olive oil was very essential, seeing that it improves the blood flow to the hair follicles. This basically means that the hair follicles will be provided with the nutrients that is needed to promote hair growth. Jojoba oil is very high in vitamin C, B vitamins, vitamin E, copper, and zinc. And the benefits for these individual ingredients were stated previously. Almond oil is very high in vitamin E and also very high in fatty acids, which helps to retain moisture. It also consists of vitamin A. Argan oil is a very good antioxidant. It is very essential as it has fatty acids. It is high in vitamin E, and it also helps to increase the hair elasticity. Macadamia oil is also high in vitamin E and fatty acids. And castor oil is composed of 90% of a fatty acid known as ricinoleic acid, which is very essential for hair growth. It promotes hair growth. It also consists of vitamin E. And I also added a bit of shea butter because of its very moisturizing property. It also allowed the mask to have a little bit more of a creamy consistency. And it's also high in vitamin A and E, and it also helps to add that shine to the hair due to the fatty acids. And aloe was added because it is very important as it helps to repair skin cells on the scalp while also conditioning the hair and providing a bit of a shine to the hair. And most importantly, it promotes hair growth. Thank you for watching this far into the video. Thank you for just being here. Thank you for the support. Make sure you guys try out this mask because it is the bomb, diggity bomb, bomb, bomb. And also make sure you look at the next video of how I applied this hair mask into my hair, and also you will get to see my results. And if you do try this mask, make sure to send me some pictures on Instagram at crowned_queen_king. And always remember to rock your crown with pride. Power to the crown.